Well, we got plenty of room. Rufio? He's an old... His room is downstairs. That's a hard... Farewell, and tell your friends... The Inn of Ill Home...
11 of the evening watch and all... Farewell, citizen.
Help! Help! I'm being attacked!
Stop right there, criminal!
What is it, citizen?
Psychopath on the loose.
You're the Grey Fox.
Thank you. Who are you? Oh, please, no. Who are you?
Just go away.
Who are you? No, please. I didn't mean to do it.
What is it, citizen? Yes? Blast it. I do have a bet. Take care.
So, the deed is done. Now, heed these words. As a speaker of the Black Hand, I directly oversee a particular... You must now go to the city of Chaden Hall, to the abandoned house near the eastern... You will be asked a question. Answer thusly. We must now take our leave of each other. Know this, every dark brother and sister is a child of Sithis. He whom we call Sithis has many other names. Chaos, doom, discord. Sithis is the void. We of the Dark Brotherhood serve the Night Mother, who is the bride of Sithis. The Night Mother rules her children with a terrible black hand. The Black Hand is the ruling body of the Dark Brotherhood. It is made up of one listener and four speakers. Four fingers and a thumb, if you will. As a member of the Dark Brotherhood, you must abide by the five tenets. They are the laws that guide and protect us. The five tenets are as follows. Tenet 1. Never dishonor the Night Mother. To do so is to invoke the wrath of Sithis. Tenet 2. Never betray the Dark Brotherhood or its secrets. To do so is to invoke the wrath of Sithis. Tenet 3. Never disobey or refuse to carry out an order from a Dark Brotherhood superior. To do so is to invoke the wrath of Sithis. Tenet 4. Never steal the possessions of a dark brother or dark sister. To do so, Tenet 5. Rufio lies dead.
Dear sister, I do not...
How does one best describe our dread father? Imagine a perfect, cloudless midnight, cold as winter ice and You are now one with the Dark Brotherhood. Visit Ochiva at the Chadenhall Sanctuary, and your new life will begin.